This is Capsule-Cast, a snapshot of world news 1 year ago today. Back in a moment. October 25th, federal investigators joined with their Massachusetts counterparts to work on a criminal probe into the lab where contaminated steroids had been made, resulting in a meningitis outbreak. The death toll had reached 23. I'm Dennis Daly.